In this video, I'm going to be going over how to change font in WordPress step by step. Changing the font in WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you'll successfully have the font changed for your WordPress site, along with knowing how to change the font style, font size, and font color quick and easily. Let's get started. From the WordPress dashboard, hover over the Plugins tab in the left side menu. Click Add New. In the search field, type in Easy Google Fonts. You'll see Easy Google Fonts show up here. Click the Install Now button. Once it's done installing, click the Activate button. You'll be on the Easy Google Fonts page within WordPress. Next, hover over the Appearance tab in the left side menu. Click on Customize. Find the Typography tab over on the left side menu. Click it. Click where it says Default Typography. You'll see Paragraphs, Heading 1, all the way down to Heading 6. You can easily change the font, font style, font size, and font color by clicking on one. I'll click Paragraphs. You'll see Language. I'll keep it on All Languages. Where you see Font Family, click it, and you can now scroll through a ton of different fonts to be used for your WordPress site. I'll select one for this tutorial. You'll see over to the right, it'll change all the paragraph text font. If you click Font Weight Style, you can choose from different options to choose the font weight and font style. You can then choose if you want any kind of text decoration and any kind of text transform. You'll see the reset link here. If you click this, it'll reset the font back to the theme settings. If you click style, you can then choose the font color, background color. You'll see you can easily change the font size, line height, and line spacing. I'll scroll up, and if you click position, you can change the position of the font with different settings. The steps are the exact same if you want to change the font, font size, font style, and font color for heading 1, and for the rest. That is how to change font in WordPress. You should now know how to change font in WordPress, how to change font style in WordPress, how to change font size in WordPress, and how to change the font color for the fonts you want to use for your WordPress site. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.